Pakistan carried out a night training launch of surface-to-surface ballistic missile, Ghaznavi. Early on Thursday, Pakistan Armed Forces spokesperson Asif Kafur said the missile is capable of delivering multiple types of warheads up to 290 km. He also shared a video of the missile launch and a group of military officers who posed with the missile before the launch. Subscribe to the channel for more news.